There's a football match to be won.
Certainly is. It's time to become a hero for a player. I'm sure everybody will be dreaming of scoring the winning goal out here today.
Who can propel these a long way? Ronaldo. Cut out by Schweinsteiger. Marcelo.
Has played advantage, no whistle.
Cut out by Ricardo Carvalho. Benzema. And Schweinsteiger.
Good effort! Just a centimetre or two over the bar.
Well, no complaints for me for having a go from there, Clive, because that, you know, that's what it's all about. You've got to have a pop now and again.
Look at this, they've not picked him up, he's in on goal!
He's back in control, the defence. Seized upon by Ricardo Carvalho. Picked the pass nicely, he's beating men at will. foot to the ball. Sergio Ramos.
Could be dangerous.
May have gone offside. Yes, he has. Benzema.
Intercepted.
Possession changes hands. Give it a foul.
Hit first time.
Could be offside. Yes, he is. The ball there. It's going to be a throw in.
Says it all, Clive. He's got the taste for goals today and he's disappointed he's missed that one.
Sergio Ramos. Hold it by a good tackle. The keeper has it there. Wants to look after the ball better than that. Cut the ball out there. Not a bad strike. Save, but there's still danger. Now, will they try to get the ball in the box from this throw-in? Is this the ball? Pity. Began to wonder if they were ever going to get it clear then. Wave after wave of attacks. It was a case of man the barricades. It's going to be a throw in. Picked off perfectly by the alert Xabi Alonso.
Vernon.
Chance to knock it in. At the back, not a problem for the goalkeeper, as always is.
broken up. Possession changes hands.
Chance for that player, I'm afraid. Any more of that, it's a yellow.
Gone past him all too easily. Defender's got to do better there. Schweinsteiger's lost it. Now, can they make the most of this position? What a chance! Keeper reacted quickly, just as well. He was through there. I've got to say, that's just a good interception. Block the shot. What a chance! Oh, he's missed it off the post. Oh, whisker away.
Just got to concentrate a little bit more. Just snatched it.
They make the most of possession. Oh, he's stolen in here. Going for goal. Oh, he's lost it. There were possibilities there. Karim Benzema. It's Cristiano Ronaldo now.
Benzema.
Oh, look at this for a chance. Off the post! Oh, unlucky!
That's dangerous.
Oh, that's a good effort. That wasn't easy from there.
Lost the ball here. And probing here. Real chance! Didn't let him get the shot away. They just need a good delivery. Today.
That's a decent strike. That's unlucky.
Benzema. That's a cutting pass. Couldn't get through. That's just what you want from your keeper. Held on well. Got to score. It's there. Starts. It's now 2-1. It's well cut out.
They've got to make better use of the ball than that. Sloppy passing. Dronter.
Think, is it going to be their day? Because that's another opportunity missed, and I'm afraid that's another great chance to go level.
Burden. He skied that one, didn't keep his head over it.
Yeah, that's a waste, a complete waste. That's relieved all the pressure. That's a bad decision.
Lamar. Little back heel.
Oh, and the goalkeeper able to make the most straightforward of saves there.
Xabi Alonso.
So alert to see that and get to it. Benzema.
You know what, it would have been no surprise, Clive, if these two teams would have come out and just played a little bit tentative. Hey, not this game. This team have showed really well in that opening 45 minutes. They're playing so positively. Can they hang on?
Here we go then for the second half. Another 45 minutes to enjoy. Using the ball well.
He is a good tackler.
Karim Benzema. Marcello. Tackle.
possession there.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
This is Xabi Alonso. Good combination.
Bastian Schweinsteiger. Ronaldo. Bastian Schweinsteiger.
Oh, he's picked him out well. That was brave defending. Swallowed by the keeper. Gobble that one up. That's a textbook sliding challenge. Ronaldo. Use of the ball. He's taking the ball, but some pretty flimsy defending out there. Got away from the marker. That's a waste of possession. That's what they've got to do. Crosses on the way. Attack just broke down.
Xabi Alonso got to it.
Nicely done. Well in. Probing pass. Not quite. Pass back to the keeper. Crossed in. Will he find a man?
Just shows what I know. I thought this game would be all over by now.
They're two very unevenly matched teams, but you know what? There's not a lot to choose between them at the moment.
Karim Benzema. There's a chance here. He scores! Thing is a lost cause to this team.
Ah, this is a good goal, Clive. Once he gets past that last defender, I always fancy him to score. Great finish.
Well, he's not the sort of manager to let things lie if he thinks a change is needed. He's still trying to win this game, hence the change.
Everybody said this would be too close to call, and everybody was right. First one team getting the upper hand, then the other. Such an open game.
He's got a chance! Extraordinary!
I'm looking at the score caption and wondering whether it can really be correct. This is not what most people predicted.
Well, now they just mustn't get ahead of themselves. They haven't won the game yet, but they're now in front. It's an incredible achievement.
Match restarts. Scores 3-2. What can they make of this? Asking for trouble when you lose the ball like that. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. This is promising. Real chance. Good recovery.
He's quite a player when he's in this mood, isn't he? He's playing some great.
There's no offside here. Retain possession.
Karim Benzema.
Wasn't about to let that get past him.
Sergio Ramos. Benzema.
Has to be. Good work by the goalkeeper. Safe hands.
Johnson.
lost his bearings, I think.
Just got to keep going in that situation, Clive. Keep believing that the next chance you get, you'll take it.
Now, this is what the manager's paid for. Big decisions, and it is a big decision to meddle with a winning team. He's just trying to make sure they don't lose their grip on this game. Benzema. They're on the ball again. Vernon. Good ball. There's an offside flag.
Very close, sir. Good call from the linesman, but he's only just offside.
Marcelo. That's what they need. He's taking it past his man.
Nothing comes of it. Goal kick.
This is threatening. He's through on goal. And, oh, he's hit the post. How close can you get?
The good thing about this guy, Kyle, he doesn't get disappointed with missing the target, you know. He'll get another opportunity and don't be surprised to see him score again.
He's a brave lad, but that's got the look of a bad injury for me.
Yeah, substitute sprinting and warming up, Clive. I think they all know that that's a nasty knock.
How about this? The manager is now bringing off the player he just sent on. That was a brief appearance. It's a foul, no doubt about that, but will there be a card too? There are real possibilities from this free kick.
You know what, if you're going to hit it hard, keep your head down and follow right through the ball.
Always danger when this man's on the ball. Oh, look at this for a chance! Now, they've managed to win a corner.
Keeper can watch it go for a goal kick. Okay. Xabi Alonso.
Keeping the ball moving. There's not much defending going on out there. Where are the tackles?
Nobody could get on the end of the cross.
Xabi Alonso. Karim Benzema.
Intelligent play from Sergio Ramos. Got the ball. My watch says we have only at 5 more minutes to go. Has a shot.
Oozing confidence and class at the moment, but look at the way he skips past the last defender and just easily beats the goalkeeper here.
The scoreline here now is 4-2, and no shortage of action, that's for sure. Karim Benzema.
Xabi Alonso.
Ronaldo. Sergio Ramos. Very alert. Happy to see it go for a goal kick. Change of pace here, change of emphasis maybe. It'll be interesting to see where the substitute plays. This may just be the last free kick of the match. And the referee shows him the yellow card and books him.
Well, you've got to say that's a bit of a dark challenge, Clive, and he's put his position at risk here. He could make the long walk with another challenge like that.
Dromter. Not sure how much injury and stoppage time will be here. Rolling it around nicely. Choice bit to give the free kick there, but will he caution him too? This may be a more than a free kick. I think the ref's going to book him. No, no, it's just a word of warning.
I don't mind that, Clive. I think the referee's used his brain there. I think he saw there was nothing really malicious in that.
It's over. That's the whistle. And each and every one of them knows exactly what that means. They've won the cup, a major trophy, and there's no feeling quite like that.
I tell you, Clive, they deserve it. They played so well throughout the entire competition. They're about to enjoy one of the best evenings of their lives.
Andy, thanks for all your insight. We'll no doubt see you again before too long.
Bye-bye.